Hi guys, and welcome back on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how to record your screen on iPhone 11, 11 Pro and Pro Max. So let's do it. So to do that, first just go to settings and scroll down and go to control center. Okay, and here press on customize controls and scroll down, and here we have screen recording. Just add this option. Okay, and now we'll appear in the control center. Let's exit and swipe, and here is the icon for screen recording. If you push it long on this icon, from here you can turn it on the microphone, and you can start recording. Also, if you exit and let's do it again, just press now on this icon, and in 3, 2, 1 we'll record. Now let's exit, and here in the top we have a sign that shows us that now is recording, and let's do something. Okay, let's enter to settings and let's exit now, and to stop the recording just press on this and just press again stop. Okay, and screen recorded video saved to photos. Now let's go to photos, and here is what I recorded before. Just press on that, and to turn on the volume just press here on the volume
that now is recording, and let's do something. Okay, let's enter to settings and let's exit now, and to stop the recording just press.
So, this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.